to do the last dungeon.
Objects.
And that's all we're missing is that red rod.
Oh hey, the yard container's there.
Oh, okay. And we're missing three pieces of heart, too.
And that rod is all we're missing.
Oh, we're missing the super glove, too.
Oh, yeah. Which means the super glove is probably in that chest. In the,
Probably.
In the intro dungeon. Where's the other? There's gonna be a lot of exploration now.
Okay, I can't even think of where to go.
I can't either.
Been everywhere. Well, apparently not, but. Never did find that smith.
Did you try. That one house, the broken down one, did you try hitting the plants with the hammer?
No.
Because if I remember correctly, in that house is... No, never mind. In that house I think is the chest. They have to take the guy to open.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Might as well go attempt it.
Yeah. Cause we are kind of running out of options. I'm just impressed we haven't had to check a guide in a while. Even
Me
though
too.
There's like eight times.
Which we're like, maybe we should check a guide.
Yeah.
And then like, as soon as we say that, that is the... Oh, hey, there it is!
Yeah.
Out better than I expected.
Mm.
It feels like there should be some way of getting in there. Can they burn? It's a good question. We haven't tried it. I'd specifically try the ones in front of the house.
Yeah. Ouch.
screen here.
Yeah, we don't have that. It's weird, you can see them all in, and then you kind of screw it over when you actually light the thing.
Yeah.
Wee. Oh.
I haven't been up here, but there's nothing. We'll try the Aether Medallion. We just got it.
That's all.
There's like two areas that are potentially dungeons.
Back to the intro dungeon.
Okay.
But we did do this, didn't we?
I'm pretty sure we did.
It's just a heart piece, isn't it?
I'm pretty sure. Nothing important, even though it looks like it should be something super special.
Looks like it should be a dungeon.
It sounds like it should be a dungeon. You were going the wrong way for the intro dungeon, right?
Yep.
Just going home first? I learned a lot.
I was gonna say, we pretty much have to comb over the world again at this point. Might as well pretty much retrace our steps from the start and finish.
And run into trees along the way.
Nope.
Okay. Ah, you just ran into a tree. Also, you lost a heart, gained it back, and then lost it again. How does that make you feel?
I do whatever I want.
I know. That's still not retracing.
That was the first dungeon. So we'll go to the intro first. could do it myself.
When I was little, I...
Not an amateur.
I actually didn't know he said anything different.
Neither did I.
Oh yeah, when I was little, I used to try, just hammering it myself.
And this was just a heart piece too, wasn't it?
Yeah. Switch.
We found that one with the treasure chest, but can't figure out how to.
Right.
You ever try to bomb these?
Yeah.
Like all of them?
Yep. Excuse me?
No, that's what he's supposed to be.
Okay.
Fuck.
Good job. No, I'm pretty sure he's not supposed to be there.
Yeah, that's where he was before, and then... Because you can walk over there.
He looks trapped in the wall to me.
That's the way we have to go.
Okay. He looked trapped there. Oh, that's right, because that spot is perfectly designed.
Mm-hmm.
So the archer lands on the other side. So I go with a hammer!
Yeah, actually.
Of course not. You use the mirror on the right side of the house to get to that lone bush. Then that lets you close enough to it to warp. That's actually a good question. Excuse me? that's a good question. We haven't tried that. I think once we're done doing this, there's a chest there. Is there a chest there before?
Yeah. I'm sure we opened it though.
Clearly we didn't.
Well, that's awesome. Think of how long it would have took us to find that.
Actually meant the other one, but
now that we can get to that other side.
Okay.